live from CC Slaughter's studios in Portland, Oregon.
At the turn of the 20th century,
Portland State was brought to sea.
We had Vaseline Alley.
Those were the gays.
Boxes, red cap, and a fez.
Gingerly still wore a dress.
Silvers then was still a mess.
Those were the gays. Back when there was no stag,
Ambers was the place for drag.
And if you wanted to bone, you didn't need a phone, just an overnight bag.
Hobos to brig, the fox to hound.
Hammock and Mary's a room lounge.
Shit, what happened to downtown?
Those were the gays.
Give them your bills and all your claps. Like this, guys. Like this.
Like this. Remember Darcel's assless chaps.
I do.
Never too old for thirst traps. Those were the days. Thank you, Archie.
Edith, I said don't eat my cigars! My stogie!
It's Bolivia is performed before a live studio audience.
Who would give Bolivia a show?
I don't fucking know.
This is where it's gonna be like watching Reba McEntire at the Roseland Theater.
I can't see it.
The Wonder Ballroom, maybe.
Yeah.
I don't know. We'll see. I'm just still confused. I don't know how they're gonna do this. They're gonna give her a whole show. Is it gonna be an hour and 90 minutes? Because if it's longer than that, I'm out.
It's gonna be a three-parter.
You know what? Actually, let's rethink this. I would rather go to Popeyes and get a two-piece and a biscuit and take my ass home. Let's go. Fuck this shit. Bye, Bolivia.
Where's Popeyes?
Shit, I'm gonna get my ass up in here.
Yeah, I left my
I'm gonna get me a drink. Because I need a damn drink.
This shit, that ice cold Michelle, fight for that white gold. This one for them good girls, them good girls. Straight across the beach.